Hello everyone, and welcome to the Game Over. I have a little bit of a cold at the moment. Hopefully that won't be still present by the next time I do a video, but yeah. You might notice my voice is a little bit different, and it's because of that. But I still want to do a video anyway, so we're going to do that. I don't remember the exact, what should we call order of these things? Yeah, I still remember the DSL having like an extra snow thing, I believe, and I can't remember exactly what it was. But I remember something about being like in another snow level, yeah, which I just said. And then like being like a... You were like higher up or something? Or you're trying to follow like a very linear path? I think. That's... I could be wrong on that, but that's what I remember anyway. Is there a specific path to this? Don't know, but I'm not sure if you have to melt this or not. Some way. Oh, well, yeah. No, don't you go. Oh, my goodness. This seems really easy to get. Oh, well, I mean, in concept, anyway. Doesn't work. The camera, I don't remember. This camera's annoying. When I played this on the Wii commercial console, I don't remember this being that bad. Simple as that. Oh, time to go back in. Oh yeah, so as I said last time, we are halfway done. Well, more than halfway done now. I'm not sure what order I'm gonna do. Well, I'm not gonna do that again. Hopefully that doesn't count to 100 points if I won't do that now. I mean, it does count, but hopefully it's not enough. Yeah, I don't think I can defeat you. Nope, I'm gonna try. Okay, I can't stand it. Where's that shy guy? I don't know if I missed anything. I probably need the shell for that. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna bounce off if I just attempt to get those coins. Thank you. I know I'm not really talking much, I'm just not sure if I'm going to say anything if I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. Really? Wait, what happens if I hit that? Wait, this war's okay. Hold up a minute. I don't know if I missed anything back from where I started from. So let me do that. Oh, okay. That's... Get away from that. Okay, better watch myself now. Kidding, right? Oh, well, why not get it? Sixty-two. Well, let's get our 63rd star then. So that shell over there is to get those red coins. Yeah. do it, and I still... What are those enemies called? I guess I could always look it up. You know, they kind of look like something that would be found in the original Fantasia movie. Or I guess the sequel, too. Because I feel like hitting it. The box. Okay, let's get those. Wait a minute, this is not right. Wait, where do I go? I don't think there's anything in there. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize there was one over there. Oh. Oh dear. That's a problem. Let me try to defeat you. Oh, time to do it. Okay, so you're the mystery one. Yeah, can attack him from there. Oh, come on. I don't like when the points keep going around. Oh, I hate the camera in this game. This is just, like, much worse than Sunshine. As I know, Sunshine was known for having that. Yes, as I said, Sunshine's one of my favorites. Possibly a favorite. Kinda go back and forth. It depends what mood I'm in, but that's usually up there. That many, right? There's some other gun. What? I'm gonna have to use a shuttle gun for this. For next line. Ice version of the this type of one. Oh, this seems smaller. Oh man. That is something. I'll check it out when I'm done recording, just so I can see if it turned out what I wanted to. Oh, I'll have to do that again. Maybe I'm gonna end up doing this whole level today. Let's go. Okay, so obviously. I got three. One's the red coins. 100 coins is separate. One's up there. But then what? I'm just gonna. I don't even know where to start. I'm just gonna get to the next one. Oh, my God. Is it playing up here? I hate the camera scheme. I know it's the first 3D Mario platform, but I don't not remember it being this bad. Oh, not my own shot. Shy guy, so where is he? Did I get him? I did. Somehow. I don't remember getting him. Oh, I did. Huh. don't like that. This should just stay in place. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if, in a scenario, points were a star was lost because of that. Sorry about that, I have no idea what I'm doing right here. Oh! I guess I can get the red coin. Okay, just don't mess up. Oh wow, I just thought that the shell forgot to have that blue part in the second level of the sunshine. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to finish this, I'm a level within the time I have. I haven't really been recording for half an hour, so that's pretty impressive. I didn't think it was going to be that quick. The question is, what is the 6-star? Oh, there's a case of for me too. It's interesting, because even that movie was, well, it was 1940s release, which means I don't know if it was, I don't know if they filmed it earlier, but anyway, it's an 80-year-old film, more than 80 years, and I think I'm just shocked at how good that they restored some of it, because, like, it honestly, I mean, it doesn't look like a film that maybe was made like 10 years ago or anything, but like, I could see it being filmed in the 80s or 90s from like the technology of what films used to look like, and it's kind of impressive. But what's also weird is that, unless if someone was under 20 when on a team that made it, either everyone is dead now, or is over 100, which is really kind of weird to think about. Like, an entire movie's production value of people is, like, not alive anymore. And of course, that's kind of happened, but... I don't know, it's really doesn't... I mean, bizarre in the sense of, like, it's gonna happen, so... Oh, that dang car. Oh, shoot. Okay, stop. Can I not hit him while he's just a coin? Oh, he kind of bounces like a box. Oh, I'm gonna get 100 points this time around. Okay, don't mess this up. Wait, yeah, I did it before, so I should've. There's this should be through up here. Okay, so it's falling skill down for once. There we go. So let's see what this is about. Oh, is that a penguin? Oh, maybe return a penguin? Oh, that could be it. That could be a star. I gotta wait for the penguin to walk. Well, maybe it's not the penguin. I don't know. Oh, shoot. Son of a gun. The controls, man. Oh, son of a gun, it just keeps slipping. Oh, wait. I should use a shell to get those coins. I'm gonna try some jumping. I try to blow me off anyway. Oh, son of a gun! It's the controls, there's no other way. Like, I am slowing down in my mind, and I'm doing the actions before that happens. That's not good enough. Man, okay. One more time, I guess. Hopefully one more time, I don't know. Keep doing this. For some reason, I keep thinking to the snow level in Super Mario Galaxy 2. Before, I was thinking of like what this level would look like. I mean, obviously, Yeah, so it's like, I don't know why that was the case. But it was. Oh, son of a... Okay. Still in the mind. What? I want to get those coins. Oh, that? What could be other stories? I never hated the controls in this game more so than right now. Like ever. Yeah, maybe a few minutes ago. Still, it's like, oh, it was like this? It has nothing to do with the Switch I'm using. Oh, that'd be the controller I'm using. At least that's what I feel like. Oh, of course. Of course, of course. Wait, no, I need to bunk on that one. Here we go, extra points. Oh, it was going backwards, that's why. Okay. Oh! Gotta be kidding me. I didn't see that coming. Huh. I guess I did it once before. Oh boy, okay. Once again. I just don't get hit from that. Okay, back up here already. Okay, so it goes back twice, I have to remember that. Is it stuck here? I mean, I don't know why it's getting to that. Oh, thank goodness. Shoot. Oh, man. Wait. I'm not sure if anything was on top of the tree if I couldn't really get there. Okay, last star. And I guess I'll be done with that. Wherever the eagle leads me. Although I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to activate this. That would help. This is kind of a small one, too. I feel like all these worlds are much smaller than I remember. I know they weren't huge, but still. I just hate it. Are you gonna come over here, or just gonna sit there? Oh boy. Was there a third floor? Oh, there we go. First one. Oh, shoot. Oh, son of a gun. I can't get those pearls. We have two, okay. So four here. And two here. Thank you. guess I could try to see if there's anything at the top. I don't. This seems pretty steep though, so I don't know if I can get up there. Going back from anyway. Then again, that's in place. Oh, this looks familiar. Now this thing. Oh, there's plenty of fun to there, for sure. Huh, first Goombas. Wait, is that the... for me. Oh, after all of that. Yeah, that makes sense. Just make sure I... There's no way to get 100 points without. Okay, well, I didn't realize delaying the invisibility thing would really mess me up. I've done as much as I can this level. I was kind of disappointed at the end. But I will, I guess, do something else next time. So as the usual, liking, commenting, subscribing, checking out other videos, including previous videos of this series, and yes, of course, I will have different new games on my channel in the future. In the near future, well, of course, that depends when I'm actually recording this and uploading this when you see this video, so all that might be out of context, but I just wanted to let you know about that. Okay, well, let's do a backwards jump with the Doom and Glitch thing, which I think is fixed in this one. Wait, no. There we go. Infinite's backwards jump. Oh, I messed up. Okay. You just have to wait till his feet touch the ground every time. And you can do left to right too. And that's it. Okay, everyone, yeah, I guess I will leave it at that.